Hey, you'll see what I've done. You shall see. I fixed the startup sound. Okay, let's go look at it now. Let's look at it in the media folder. This is the file that it's also right here, but delete it and new name, take away the little one. Stick this in here. This is the right file right here. Put it in here. It's just fine. So if I were to like make it so, I could like change a lot of this stuff. MIDI. Wait, just thinking play MIDI. Hmm.